The water keeps coming more rain in the forecast. It's crazy. A West Liberty resident checks out his home in the floodwaters Wednesday. More for at TimesReporter.com. With Liberty residents cleaning up after flash flooding. The baseball field behind Ledgewood Middle School on Wednesday. Workers looked at the flood water outside the door at Ledgewood Middle School on Wednesday. The Times reporter. Thursday, June 12, 2019.
Did you see the flood?